This is going to be a pretty bad storm in the upper part of the state, notably from Anderson, Greenville, Spartanburg, on over to Rock Hill, sort of in that area. The good news is it'll be coming on the weekend, and we have a holiday on Monday, MLK Day, so the schools will be closed, be a lot of offices closed then.
It's definitely not a real good commute snow. It's wet, it's warm yet, so it's wet and sticky. And yeah, it's hard to peel off the roads.